business has done a bit of a disservice in that teaching us that being vulnerable is weak. That is absolutely wrong. Being vulnerable is one of the most powerful places that we can be. It's where we deeply connect with people. It's where we engage people in causes that are bigger than themselves.